numbering, tick tock, tick tock. Oh, that's good. That's sick.
Grandpa, come on down.
Oh, Mommy.
Don't waste your eyesight, Grandpa.
Well, you know, once a clockmaker, and it's been a few minutes off lately.
Grandpa, are you all right?
Me? Well, never better. Why, Mom?
Well, it's just that you didn't come down for dinner. In fact, you haven't been out of your room all day.
Well, my friend's been acting up today. I can't seem to get it regulated just right, you know.
Grandpa, we know how you love the clock.
You see, it's ticking along nicely now. We shouldn't have any trouble for a long while. Of course, with a clock as old as that, you're bound to run into problems, you know. Just like old people. Now you ignore that. Just ignore the clock and ignore me. The main thing is really that you and the baby, you see, that's more important than...
Will you get some rest? Take care of yourself?
Oh, you know me. I never sleep.
Well, at least eat.
Oh, maybe later.
Promise?
Promise.
Okay.